Other than Iraq, how many countries should the US be allowed to invade during the war on terror?
Three,
six, or as many as it likes?
As many as we like.
And why do you say that?
Because we are the superpower. We control the world.
Actually, as many as we have to, so as many as they like.
Let's go with three.
Three, and why do you choose that one?
Because in certain circumstances, with countries harboring terrorists, we have the right to go in and get them.
Sure.
And kill them like they're killing us.
Seven.
Seven. Mm-hmm. Okay, why seven?
Well, that's the ones involved in it. We know about that, so.
Right, okay, which seven are they?
Well, I don't want to name those.
Shit, everybody other than Great Britain.
What about Australia?
Australia better get in line and go hang out with Great Britain and leave us alone.
Those we know are involved.
Right.
That's what we're doing, surgically removing those involved. The innocent people won't get hurt if we can help it.
America owes millions and millions of dollars to the United Nations.
And I wouldn't give them a penny.
I wouldn't give them a red cent.
Don't they owe us money?
Well, we're trying to collect today for the United
Nations. Nah, I wouldn't give the United Nations nothing.
Well, I'm broke right now.
You're broke right now?
Yeah.
Well, so is the United Nations. We're trying to collect money on the streets today. You don't want to pay? Spare some change for the international community? No? All the staff?
I tell you what, when all the other countries there have contributed as much as the United States has, I'll think about it.
What if you lose your spot on the Security Council?
I don't think it would be a problem.
You don't care?
I don't think we need them.
What was the UN when we went over to Iraq? Who paid for that?
The UN's a worthless organization. We shouldn't even be in it. We should get out of it.
In the Bible, it does say something against them. Or
just the French are saying they're going to send in the debt collectors if you don't pay
well,
up.
Well, they let them send us.
Oh, yeah.
Send them in.
Okay.
Send them in.
What the heck with the French? We'll whip them like we did many years ago.
And tonight, creationists. They reject evolution and reckon humans are descended from Adam and Eve, not the apes. So I wondered, what would happen if we told them that an ape called Chumba has hired a bunch of lawyers and is going to court to prove he's related to humans? To find out, I went deep into America's Bible Belt, and once again, you won't believe what people believe. Chumba and his evolutionist lawyers are trying to prove that apes are linked to humanity. What do you think of that?
Well, I don't think very much of it.
If the Bible said man is destroyed by the lack of knowledge.
Yep.
And so that's just a lack of knowledge to believe in such a stuff that if he read then he would know better that man is not created from apes.
I don't think I evolved from an ape, nor did anyone else.
I don't stand for any of that.
Evolution.
It's crazy.
Yep.
I was brought up in the church and God made Adam and Eve, he made creation.
Do you think that God made Chumba?
No.
Chumba and his lawyers are trying to use this case to establish that apes are linked to humans and therefore they should be able to claim welfare payments.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Do you think that Chumba should get welfare?
No, he shouldn't.
No, why not?
Why does he need welfare?
Yep.
Why?
That's a good point.
I find it humorous almost.
It is almost humorous. I mean.
So.
It's humorous,
amazing.
But it's concerning.
Can I find all this info on the internet?
I think if you look up stopchumba.com, you should be able to find.
I'll be there tonight.
He's an ape. I mean, why does he have the right to these lawyers? And I don't know, maybe in Australia you guys do. It sounds kind of weird.
Here it won't happen.
It won't happen? Why is that?
I think people are smarter than that.
Would you say you're a Chumba supporter or an opponent of Chumba?
I think an opponent.
You believe in creationism, sir?
I kind of have a mix, I believe in both.
Back off, Chumba. And I hope the lawyers fail.
Back off, Chumba.
I'm a Christian and I'm against Chumba.
I love Jesus and not you, Chumba.
There are no chimps on my family tree.
Apes will never get welfare from my taxes.
Not only will they back off Chumba, they'll back off the lawyers, too.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you will run into people who are going to disagree with you.
Well, we'll just have to rely on...
On God.
On God and faith.
That's good.
Okay.
That's great.
Thanks a lot. God bless.
I appreciate what you're doing.
Properly avenge September 11, how many Iraqi civilians should the US kill? A, the same number as the September 11 death toll, B, 10 times the September 11 death toll, or C, unlimited?
As many as they need to.
The same, just to even it out, I guess.
Unlimited.
Unlimited. And that could range from anything of the whole of Baghdad to whatever's needed.
The whole country.
Whatever.
No, I think we should have blew up the whole country.
It's horrible to have, civilian casualties, but as many as needed.
Civilians?
Civilians, yeah.
They better get out the way.
They can make the whole country into a big glass parking lot, for all I care.
What do you think the U.S. invasion of Iraq should be called? A, Operation God's Fist, B, The Empire Strikes Back, or C, The Final Solution?
I like God's Fist.
Why do you like that one?
Because
God's wrath is upon their heads.
Final solution.
Why do you like that one?
Because that's the way it should be, the final solution. The people, once they see what we're doing, they're going to get behind us.
I think it should be called Vote for Me on Election Day.
Final solution. Finishing it up then.
Right, okay.
Is there a rocky fraj?
What's an appropriate amount of Baghdad for the US military to destroy? A, at least half of it. B, all of it. C, only the bits where people live.
I guess all of it. No reason.
All of it.
All of it. Why do you say that?
It's just what I believe. They came over and, I just have my beliefs. If they want to come over here and do that crap, then we should go. I don't even have a problem with just destroying the whole city.
How would you feel about the US using nuclear weapons against Iraq? A, support it. B, strongly support it. Or C, can't understand what we're waiting for.
Can't understand why we're waiting.
Right.
So long.
A, support it.
Right. Okay. Why is that?
Because they did the same to us.
Sure.
I mean,
sure.
Like,
if they had
killed
the weapons.
A lot of people, yeah.
None of the above unless they strike first, then incinerate the bloody bastards and take them straight to hell like we did the Japanese in the Second War.